I said, good morning, Tom. Did you have a good night? Did you see the sunrise? Wasn't that a beautiful sight? He said, yes, and I've seen many looking out this window pane. It reminds me of God's greatness, something I cannot explain. Would you like for me to take you outside for a stroll? Tom played and said yes. You walk and I'll do the roll. You see, Tom's been in a wheelchair from a war-defending swing. Although his body's paralyzed, he's still quite a man. He never talked about the conflict or the bad. I've learned a lot from this man. I visit time after time. Tom, not any kin to me, he just a friend of mine. I've learned from him how precious life really is. He'll always be my hero for the brave things he did. He never talks about his problems.